The world is made up of complex things. Even the smallest of the things which you are touching or feeling are so much complex to understand it completely. Then what to say about our human body? And the main component which drives this body is the human brain. How complex it is. Many are still doing researches on even small parts of the brains all across the world. So there is one question which is often asked about our brain, that is, how much percent of brain we use? Well, this might seem to be a simple question for many of you who might know that only some fraction of our brain we human use. But here is what interesting observation and study reveal. Many think it is 100%. It has been misattributed to many people, including Albert Einstein, that we only use 10% of our brain. This myth was originated in the 1890s by the father of American psychology, William James. He said most of us do not meet our mental potential. And this misunderstanding stuck for a long time, and many people believed in this, and still many are into it. The truth is, we use virtually every part of the brain, and most of the part is active all the time. In fact, during sleep, all parts of your brain remain active. For getting maximum efficiency, our brain should be conscious to keep 1 to 16% of the cells active. And to control unconscious activity like dreaming and heart rate, you need this. The human brain requires 20% of the body's energy, which is more than any other organ. In children, that figure is 50%, and in infants, it is 60%. It contains more neurons than any other species, and this dense neuron packing is what makes us so smart. Hope this video was informative. Don't forget to like and share the video and subscribe to Sokumo Facts for more interesting updates. Have a nice day.